I sure have took me a lot of possessions, being a villain and all. And soon! That chair is so spooky.
Meow.
Soon! I'll have this whole town as my own personal spread! Oh, my darling. You done left and took our house and turned me into a evil super villain! Big time!
Meow.
Who in tarnation could that be?
Ah, the famous Sneaky Hermit. We meet at last.
We just broke out of the joint.
And we brought cookies.
Cookies? Get on in here. What's on your mind, boys?
We've noticed you've been doing some delightfully evil work of late. And we're thinking of a team-up. A team-up of evil!
We'll help each other out. Hatch evil plans, make prank phone calls. It'll be fun. What do you say?
Well, that's a piece of luck. This will fit right into my own selfish and evil plans. Sounds good. Take this wriggling critter to distract Mermaid Man. Then we can go do evil together.
Hurrah! I think this is going to work out just fine. Come, Dirty Bubble, let's begin our alliance of sneakiness.
Let's go to the chum bucket. I have an idea. See you soon, Sneaky Hermit.
Yes, farewell, Hermit. I think this is the beginning of a diabolical friendship.
You betcha. Thanks for them there cookies. Now everyone will be out of my way. Hot dog! Well, I'm off to visit a couple of unguarded supervillain lairs. Try to get a decent workout in before bed, little sidekick.